We'll also have our eye on tomorrow's meeting to see if Hillsborough County leaders will require people to wear a face covering while in public. You would not have to wear one while exercising or walking your dog. Experts say the mask could help prevent someone who may have the virus but is not showing any symptoms from spreading it to others.